Hello friends. Welcome to my channel GSM Solution. If you want to learn more and new things about mobile software, please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to comment below, give suggestion about my videos. I will get motivated to make new videos. In this video I am going to show you how to bypass Samsung A10 November Security U3 FRP lock without PC. Go back to start menu. Required pin lock SIM card. Input SIM, then quick click on screen 4 to 10 time, then eject SIM card and click lock logo, then go to notification setting. First input SIM card. Second quick tab, click on screen 4 to 10 time. Third eject SIM card and lock logo click. If your response slow, then try more time. Yes, done it, but I am again replay for clear my friends. Go to notification setting, then go YouTube and in app notification setting and agent, go about and last open Google privacy policy. Go to my site gsmsolution.com, then download Google Account Manager version 9.0, then install it. Again download quick shortcut maker app, install and open it. Now log in new Gmail ID and password. rebought your phone. Click next more time. Go to setting and enable OEM unlock, then factory reset your phone. Click step by step next on screen. Samsung A10 November Security U3 FRP Bypass Compliant Without PC. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on bell icon to get notified about me new upload. If you want to learn more and new things about mobile software, please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to comment below, give suggestion about my videos. I will get motivated to make new video. Click bell icon, stay updated.